Alright, so what we have here is another vinyl shipment that I got in the mail today. Not from The Sound of Vinyl, but from musicdirect. Now this is one vinyl that I've been trying to get for a very long time. I actually had it previously and ended up selling it for the same price I bought it for, which was $80, quite a few years ago. But now I paid $100 for it, and it looks like it's typically selling for $150. However, I've been seeing that it's back in stock in a lot of stores and on eBay, and it's going for about $120. So if you're interested in this one, make sure you watch out for that. You don't want to miss it. It doesn't stay in stock for long. Anyways, they taped it up good, I guess. Here we go, it looks just like I remember it. And it is the Smashing Pumpkins, Melancholy, and the Infinite Sadness reissue, made in Germany. It looks exactly like I remember it. And this one is brand new and sealed. So mine came to $102 shipped. $94.99 from musicdirect. And on that website, musicdirect.com or whatever it is, I'll leave a link in the description. However, for me, it went into stock for about 3 hours. They have an email notification, so you're going to want to set that to send it to your email, so then you can just go onto the site really quick and buy it when it comes in stock. But here it is. It arrived in perfect condition, well packaged, and that's all I got for today. Now, one thing I wanted to check. Okay, so this, it says 2012 on it, because I know that some were pressed in 2012 and 2014. There might be two versions of it. There's a 2012 version and a 2014 version, but this is the 2012 version. I'm not sure if that makes a difference or not. But anyways, don't forget to comment. Don't forget to subscribe.